Hi, I'm Mrs. Freeze, the choir director here at CPMA, and I'm very, very proud to share with you what our choir students have been able to accomplish in this very unusual year. Our first performances will come from the winners of our Singer Showdown competition, including our third place winner, Kira Malone, second place winner, Amara Whitehurst-Quinnegan, and our first place winner, Nicole Nuno.
Don't be cautious. Don't be kind, you committed, I'm a crime. Push my button, anytime you cut your finger on the trigger, but your trigger finger's mine. Silver dollar, golden flame, dirty water, poison rain. Perfect murder, take your aim. I don't belong to anyone, but everybody knows my name.
Hi, my name is Amara, and I'll be singing Out of the Old from High School Musical, the musical, the series.
Feels like I'm not where I'm supposed to be. Don't fit in with these familiar faces, and the games they play don't mean a thing to me. I know there's so much more. Can't stop dreaming, thinking maybe I could be someone different, more than a yearbook memory. If I leave, then I'm risking almost everything. Am I on the right road?
I stick with the real things, usually facts and figures. When information's in its place, I minimize the guessing game. Guess what? I don't like guessing games or when I feel things before I know the feelings. How am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected date with a stranger who might talk too fast or ask me questions about myself before I've decided that. He can ask me questions about myself, he might sit too close, or call the waiter by his first name or eat Oreos. They eat the cookie before the cream one. What scares me the most, is what if when he sees me, what if he doesn't like it, what if he runs the other way and I can't hide from me? What happens then if when he knows me, he's only disappointed? What if I give myself away and I only get it given back? I can live with that.
Also, a virtual choir performance of High Hopes from Panic at the Disco, presented by all members of CPMA choirs.
High hopes, that's how high hopes for women. Shooting for the stars when I couldn't make it given. Didn't have the time, but I always had ambition. Always had high hopes. I had high hopes for women. Didn't know how, but I always had a feeling I was gonna be that one in a million. Always had high hopes.
Mama said, fulfill the prophecy, be something great. Go make a legacy.
Manifest destiny, back in the days. We wanted everything, wanted everything.
Mama said, read your biographies, rewrite your history, light up your wildest dreams.
Museum victories, every day we wanted everything,
wanted everything.
Mama said,
don't give up,
don't give up.
I'll tell
for the stars when I couldn't make a killing. Always had the time, but I always had a vision. Always had high, high hopes. Had to have high, high hopes for living. Didn't know how, but I always had a feeling I was gonna be that one in a million. Always had high, high hopes.
High, high hopes.
I'm sick. Guess I prefer
for oddities, should you persist? And they wanted to be
the weird and the novelties, they'll never change. We wanted everything, wanted everything.
Stay up on the rise, stay up on the rise, and never come down low. Stay up on the rise, stay up on the rise, and never come down.
Stay up on the rise,
don't
give up, don't let it go.
Stay
up on the rise,
don't
let it go.
They say it's all been done, but they haven't seen the best of me. So I got one more run, and it's gonna be a sight to say, hey. Had to have high hopes for a living, shooting for the stars when I couldn't make a killing. Didn't have a dime, but I always had a vision. Always had high hopes.
Had to have high hopes
for a living. Didn't know how, but I always had a feeling I was gonna be that one in a million. Always had high hopes for a living. Shooting for the stars when I couldn't make a killing. Didn't have a dime, but I always had a vision. Always had high hopes. Had to have high hopes for a living. Didn't know how, but I always had a feeling I was gonna be that one in a million. Always had high hopes.
Thank you all so much for your support throughout this year. We love making music for you, and we're looking forward to another year ahead. Finally, a very big thank you and love to our eighth grade students who have shown dedication, commitment for the choir program during their time here at CPMA. You will be greatly missed.
Hi, everybody. My name is Laura Schiavo, and I have the privilege of being the orchestra director here at CPMA. And while this year has been so challenging for all of us in so many ways, the arts have really gotten us through it. And I'm so proud of my students and all the things they've been working on in music and on their instruments this spring, and be able to share a little bit of their work with you. You're going to hear Ode to Joy from Beethoven's Ninth Symphony performed by members of my intermediate orchestra. You will hear a song called Viking, which is very strong and powerful, kind of like the strength we've needed to get through this year, by Soonhee Newbold, performed by members of my advanced orchestra. You will hear Devin Yasuhara, who plays the viola in my advanced orchestra, also play some jazz piano, and hear from some students and just why music is so important to them and how it's gotten them through all of these times we've had in the last year together. I absolutely adore all my students here, and I'm so proud of them, and I can't wait to continue making music with them in the future. Please enjoy.
Because during this whole quarantine, it has helped me stay focused and kept me busy. I also love music because it makes me feel happy when I'm playing and practicing. Even when I'm not in the classroom, I just love playing and practicing whenever I can.
I love music because it makes me very happy, and being in orchestra, it brings people together.
and I have found lots of friends there. During this weird year in quarantine, it was hard for me, but I found out I wasn't alone during these tough times because we all felt this, and in the end, we got through this together, and now I feel so happy to get back to playing my violin again.
Thank you. makes the whole quarantine and the whole pandemic just easier. It like distracts you and you can like find inspiration from it, from whatever like genre or music that you listen to.